Recommended method for escaping HTML using Java. Using Spring's HTML utils.html escape, string input, method. Output, the less than sign, an ampersand, and, must be escaped before using them in HTML.